How's it going, everyone? Nikonox Phoenix here. Welcome to episode 45 of Valkyria Chronicles 4. We have logo! Anyway, last time we, many things happened last episode that I don't remember because it's been a week. Honestly, if you guys haven't watched the previous episodes, go watch them, and come back to this one. Obviously, you know, we're episode 45, you really should be watching the first 44 before 45, unless you're just watching the first bit and liking the... Anyway, speaking of liking, be sure to hit that like button and, you know, subscribe if you haven't, and share it with your friends on Facebook, and... all that. Anyway, let's just get into the game because, quite frankly, y'all know I don't really care about any of that. I would love for you to like, comment, subscribe, and all of that, but not a big deal. Anyway, now to turn. So I can look at the game, right? My face looks at the game. I'm literally pointing at my monitor and it's also pointing at where the game is. That's perfect. And the comet. You'll need to tread lightly around the large crevices, however. A labyrinthine, but that just means there are plenty of places to hide. Try taking cover from mortars under those jutting overhangs. Also cover an unidentified enemy tank, so please exercise caution. All allied of 20 turns pass. Oof. Alright, we need Ronaldo, right? We of course need Minerva. We need Raz, because Raz is Raz. We need Kai, Aladdin, because he's got leader. Riley. And, let's see, Curtis, Godwin, and Jester. Because they have, like, really long travel distances. So we want to have the most of them, as you guys know. And this guy's locked. Claude has to be in the thing. Let's get to it! Aye aye! I was gonna say aye aye captain, but I realized I'm the captain. Oh no! It's this dude again. I forgot. Also, Forseti looks very, very familiar. Forseti looks very familiar. Who are you, Forseti? Why do you look so familiar? Oh, that's right. I shouldn't have brought Kai with me. Also, I think my mic is a little... No, it's normal. I'm just... The Vulcan! Wait! This is the enemy base. This is not the one we need to capture, but we should capture it anyway. That's a Lancer. Do they have one of the big boys? Only one way to find out. I think it's here. Ship orders. Radar. Oh! Centurion. I think that's a giant, massive weakness that's just uncovered. Okay, nothing to be afraid of just yet. Wait. Oh. There we go. Wait! We see them. They're right there. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try it with the tank. Got it! Grenadier Elite. Oh, I thought something was going wrong. Valkyria. What just happened? Oh, so she's not supposed to be in this operation, but she is because insubordination, treason, all of that good stuff. Oof. Oh, that's why. This headset's weird. Like, it sits on your head really, really weird. Anyway. Because look, I'm sure you guys can see it if I turn this way. It's like not sat straight up, so when I tried to put it straight up, it was like weird on my head. I kind of want to play 1, 2, and 3 now. I think one of them is only Japanese, though. She's just firing willy-nilly. She's just firing willy-nilly. I need to bring a sniper to bear and just see if I can kill her. Tutorial, the Winter Witch. While it is active, infantry can't automatically recover HP. Injured units, however, can still recover HP while standing near an allied camp. We're literally just gonna try and kill, knock this woman out. Ah, stop firing. Hold up for a second. You can't hit her. That's a deadeye shot. What? Oh, this is not going to turn out well. Oh, no. I think I need to just to end my turn. No, I'm running. Is she out of the woodworks? Hold up. Just one more. I should just barely be out of her reach. While this woman's active, I cannot. Okay. I think that's the end of our first turn. I was not expecting that. Yeah, you've only got like less than 200 damage. I'm trying to. No, she's a Valkyria. I don't know what that means, but. Well, apparently it's not a fairy tale, Raz. Apparently not. Oh no. Oh no. It means we are screwed, and yeah, I'm recording. And for a second, I thought I was streaming this. I was like, oh no. That'd be funny. Supposed to be playing like Zelda, and I'm actually playing Valkyria. Anyway. Speaking of, I stream on Twitch, and I'm currently playing through Zelda, Twilight Princess. Follow me there, please. Link in the description. Valkyrie? Is that even a word? No. I'm starting to think we're not supposed to win. Nah, I'm running. I'm gonna run like a coward. That's how. Oh, I'm apparently just gonna be taken out. Okay. Okay, well, apparently we're gonna die. I mean, you're more than welcome to come to me and I'll shoot at you. I'm pretty sure I can hit a Oh, he's just gonna keep using the... They're gonna take out the Hoffman, like, turn one. That's... Oh, no, the Grenadier is back. Why would you bring back the Grenadier? Riley, you suck at this. Oh, she actually managed to somewhat hit. You'd have to somehow avoid getting hit and make it all the way to here. That was four shots. Okay. Who the heck? Oh! Don't bring him back! Okay. We're gonna try and knock out the Vulcan from here. Huh? Wait, that did nothing. That did nothing. That's so weird. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. Oh, it did minimal damage. Weird. Again, it did nothing. It's weird because I took him out with Riley last time, I'm pretty sure. Yes, I'm gonna get... Oh! Oh! Interesting. Interesting. Okay. So if I move her all the way up here, if I move the Hoffin all the way up here... Interesting. Okay. I need to move the Hoffin all the way up here. So that I can then move. That's interesting. Okay, so I need to move the tanks like in the corner up there away from the camp that we need to go to, and I just need to blitz the rest of them up there. Okay, we got the strats. We got the strats. And the Vulcan will follow, so it doesn't matter. Whoa! That's fine. Mary, I think her name is. I need to figure out a way to heal him. I don't think he has ragnades to heal. Stick to the tanks, bro. I think she's after the Hoffin specifically. Okay. She never counterfires, though. Oh, she did. Fire twice and killed him. Okay. Well, the Hoffman's gone. And I can't bring in any more tanks. We may have a problem. She's targeting specifically the tanks. I missed! It's whatever. You see that? She's hyper-focused on the tank for whatever reason. Yes, okay, Kai needs to be healed. Okay. Oh, they can go in through here. We could cut across. That's hilarious. We can cut across. You missed. Okay. Cause they can heal in camp. Okay. And we got one of their leaders as well. Hopefully we can do this without the Hoffman, because... So she only hits tanks. Oh dear. Yeah. It would have been better. Yeah, this would have been better if I had just put in like all of the tank people up there. Okay, I'm gonna need to do a reset for next episode. Because... Let's be real here. I'm pretty sure I have to do a reset for next episode. Because I highly doubt what few scouts I have can make it through here. Because the tank dude is still up. Like, I can try. And I will, but see, it's doing nothing. Okay. I have... We have one option, and one option only, because there's no way to do this. What I need to do is to split off the tanks. Was to split off the tanks up here, and then just blitz it straight through. So I'm going to give up on this mission right here, and then we're going to end off the episode. Because I've pretty much failed. Without the tanks, I've pretty much failed. Okay, now, I'm going to end the episode off here. That's going to be it for this episode. If you guys haven't already, hit like, hit subscribe if you're new. I will see you guys next time, and as always, stay bright.